Brad, you're on, Brad. Things have just gotten out of hand.
Hello, beach bums. Welcome back to the channel. It is a little bit breezy because it is cool out here. It is fall. You excited about that? And when it's fall, that means redfish and big ones. And that's what we're going to be going for in the morning. Oh, I just hit you in the head, baby. I'm sorry. And we still have the Beach Bum Fall Bundle, which I'm going to walk in. I'm going to show you. We're going to use one of the items tomorrow morning while we're fishing. Don't forget, you can pick it up. It's going to save you 12% if you were to otherwise pick up all of these items on your own. So if you get them in the bundle, it's all there for fall fishing. The things that you need for flounder, redfish, pompano, whiting, bluefish, it's all there. We put it together for you. I got a link in the description. Make sure you pick it up. It's gonna save you a little bit of money. But we're gonna go take a look at it and show you what we're gonna be using in the morning for these big redfish. This is our fall bundle, and it's got everything you need in here. It's got jig heads. We've got Carolina rigs already pre-tied for you, which that's what I'm gonna be using tomorrow morning. We've got pompano rigs and whiting rigs. There's bearded Brad. Some fish gum, ES lure for those bluefish. And the, if you do happen to get on a school of Spanish, sometimes they do come through in the fall. And for those flounder and slot reds, we got the Slam Shadies in here. But all this for $39, you can't beat it. But these are the pre-tied Carolina rigs. We've got a 5-aught circle hook with 50-pound mono up to a barrel swivel, a bead, and a 2-ounce sinker. With all of these big redfish moving in this time of year, you gotta throw some cut bait, some cut up mullet, and you can't beat a Carolina rig to do that. We're gonna be doing some of that in the morning because it is fall and we are so excited about big fish. So I'll see you on the beach tomorrow morning.
All right, good morning. I've got a mullet head on, I think this is like a 3-aught circle hook. It's pretty small actually. And just a knocker rig. We're gonna try that out today. I think this is a 5-ounce egg sinker. And we're just gonna toss it out. Just gonna toss this out. We got the mullet head primo bait. It is the time of year. We got birds working out here. We got bearded Brad. We got Sean Lawless. We got Frisky Fins. We got a crew out here today. We got a mullet head soaking right now. I'm gonna grab the spoon. There is a ton of birds. I'm not seeing any surface activity from fish, but there's definitely plenty of bait and the birds are all over them. There's gotta be some reds hanging around with this much bait and activity going on. I've got a spoon tied on the bummy stick here. We're just gonna toss her out, slow roll it a little bit. See if there's anything that wants to munch a spoon. We might have our first fish of the day. Don't think it's what we're looking for. But it might be on here. Oh, what we got? Oh. It might be a decent fish. Is it like a slot? I don't know. I don't know if it's a sailcat or a little red. They fight similar. Let's see what we got here. First fish of the morning. He's picked it up and swam in. A shark. I don't know how he hadn't cut me off. Little shark. I only got 30-pound fluorocarbon on. Oh, there he goes. He cut me. See you, buddy. Okay, first fish of the morning. Got him up at the beach. Looked like a little black tip shark. Cut me off right there. Not what we're looking for, but a little bit of action. I thought it might have been a little slot red because of the head shakes, but it was just the perfect size little shark to fake you out.
Matt, you want that?
Oh, dang. Big fish on Frisky's rod, and it's on the opposite side here. There he goes. Oh, come on. There he is. Come on. Let's go. Good fish. I'm so awkward with this hand. He's over this line. Here we go. Woo! Oh yeah, aggressive. I don't think he's too big. Oh yeah, that's a red. Or a shark. All right, I grabbed Frisky's rod and I'm reeling with the opposite hand that I'm used to. So it's a little weird for me. Shark. Yeah. Woo! Second shark of the day. About the same size, looks like. Let's see if we can get this one to the beach. What size leader you got? 60. 60? Okay, we might get this one up. All right. Whoop. There we go. Little black tip.
Little bull shark.
Little bull? Oh, it is a little bull shark. That's my first bull shark. I've never even caught one. Courtney's caught a couple. Well, that's my first bull on Frisky's there. There we go. All right. You got a little bull shark. That's my first one. We're gonna get him back real quick. Little dude, second shark of the day. He smells like pee. We'll see you. Get you out there. Oh, that's too shallow. There he goes. My line is all slack here. Probably have a catfish that hit it and swam in. See if we still got him on here. I smell like pee now. All right, we're seeing a little bit of activity, so we're gonna get back to tossing the spoon a little bit. Fish were just blowing up. Brad's got him one coming in. They were just feeding. Hooked up. Dang. Woo, okay. I was seeing Frisky hooked up over there and I got 8 on my spoon. Dang, there he goes. Woo! It's a big fish.
You don't want this on film anyway, Brad.
He's still running. Okay. Come on, let's see if we can get him on this spoon.
Got a good one?
I think so. Come on. Is there a line? What lines are out over here?
I don't have any out right here. Mine's still way down.
Alright. He's going that direction. On the spoon. Let's see if we can get him in. Let's see if we can land this fish. I'm crossing some lines. Got a fish on. Fish just started blowing up. Brad caught one. Frisky is hooked up over here. Hey, can you lower this one?
You can go over?
Yeah, I just need to step over.
Yep.
Sorry.
You can't jump over that?
I've been working on my fitness, but I don't know if I can make that jump.
There you go.
Thank you. Yep, thank you.
You're over?
Yep. Yeah, this one.
I'll get it.
Thank you.
Yep.
Sorry.
Fine. There you go.
Where's
right
where?
There at your ankle.
Oh, sweet. Thank you.
Got him a nice, red.
Nice, Frisky. Way to go, Frisky.
Coming through.
Where'd you get it?
on the bummy stick, going down the line here. See if we can get this guy all the way up. Nice fish.
Christy got a fatty.
Nice one. Woo! Okay. Back over.
It was a real beast.
Yeah, this one hit like as soon as my lure hit. I'm coming back over across your lines, of course.
Okay. Over or under?
I think I'm over them. Can't tell.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Woo! So, I'm sorry, Sean.
Fine, man. All right. See it.
Shout out to Sean Lawless for making this as easy as possible for me. I'm kind of in between here.
All right, now he's kind
of holding. Yeah. He's not going to want to come up on this shallow water. On a spoon?
Instant. Oh, dang it.
Oh, something's eating mine. Over here. I don't know if he's on or not.
That was like,
hey, this one's getting eight. I don't know if that's a cat or. Was that my fish? Yeah.
I didn't know that was all the way over
there. You're good. Fish on? No? Come on, fish. I hope we got a good hook set. Yeah, thank you. Perfect.
Brad,
you're on, Brad. Come on. Mine looked like it might have been a jack. I saw a lot of yellow just then. He's going back and forth like one. Yeah, I think it's a jack. I haven't caught a jack in a long time, which is makes sense because this guy has not been easy to get in. Woo! Giving this bummy stick a workout. You saw him? Yeah, the way he's going back and forth, figured it had to be. The way it hit too, like as soon as my lure hit the water, it was on there. This is the hardest part right here. Their tails will get you, especially going back and forth. Come on. Still thrashing, these fish don't quit. I got, it's a jack, man.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a big jack.
Oh, yeah, there we go. On the spoon.
Nice.
Heck yeah.
I bet that's what hit mine.
Got the jack. Brad is catching the reds. The bite's been slow, but things have just gotten out of hand. Nice.
That's gotta be a jack.
Jack Crevel on the spoon. My favorite fish. I haven't caught one in a long time.
Woo!
Beautiful. Oh, dude! Yeah. That's bearded Brad with a red. Look at this crap, yeah. Dude.
This is awesome.
This
here,
is
man.
Sick, man. Hey, let's get a pick with Frisky. Yeah. Heck sweet. Yeah. All right, fish kiss.
Mwah. Mwah. All
right. See you, buddy. Thank you. Get out there. There he goes. Sweet.
Nice.
Way to go.
Heck yeah.
Make it shake.
Thank you so much for watching today's video. It means so much to our family that you guys continue to support the channel by watching and getting to meet so many of you at the store. It's just been an incredible year. So thank you guys so much. Hopefully you'll get an opportunity to get out there this fall. I'm going to have to go back and try to catch some big redfish. All the guys were catching some, but they didn't like my cut bait.
Of course, I got the jack, which I'm not going to complain about that. Love Jack Crevel. You saw how much whooping it put on me. It was difficult to get in. They go back and forth. It's just, I love those fish so much. But we'll have to get back out there and give it another go. Make sure you pick up one of the fall bundles. We've got everything you need for fall surf fishing at a discounted price. So might as well go ahead and take advantage of that. Got a link in the description below. If you did enjoy the video, please give it a big thumbs up. And as always, you stay bummy.